for the very first time here tonight.
Jackie Buntan is a little more upright in her stance and a little less mobile than we've seen her in the past.
Couple of leg kicks to start for Jackie Buntan. Both out of the orthodox stance here. 30 seconds in. Nice little combination from Buntan on the way in.
Yeah, pay attention to Buntan's footwork. She loves to take two steps forward and then slide back. Or when she's counter-striking, she'll take two steps backward and then step to the left. It's a beautiful footwork combination that puts her in perfect placement for her right hand.
Yeah, we talked to Buntan earlier this week, talking about that footwork, the two steps forward, one step back. She actually talked about the importance in this match of not just stepping one step back, but stepping one step off an angle so that she had the counter available to her, rather than having to work herself back in.
Buntan of the red gloves, Diandra Martin of Australia in the blue. As they trade shots to the head here.
There's that lead hook again as she steps off to her left. The footwork is really important in this matchup. Martin needs to get some things going. Assert control, take control of the center. She doesn't want to counter strike here. Another beautiful left hook landed from Buntan.
I think Diandra was expecting Buntan to come in and out with her footwork more, and she's not giving her the read that she was expecting in this match.
Buntan and Martin trading leather in the center of the one circle here. First fight of nine on this main card, three world title fights to come.
Jackie says she wants to chop the legs, utilize that low kick, and then utilize hands to the body and the head of Diandra Martin. Diandra's having a hard time getting things going, though. She needs to assert some control. She's kind of like got that deer in the headlights moment right now, Rich.
That's what, and I believe that she has that because Jackie has not given her the look that she's expecting. This is the most flat-footed I've ever seen Jackie ever in a match. And Diandra, I think, was expecting her to come in with these big commitments. They talked about working the elbows with her on the inside, and Jackie's just not giving her that read.
Damage from Buntan. You see it on the face, and down goes Diandra Martin.
Woo!
And she's in a heap of trouble here.
I don't think she's getting up.
And that's all! Jackie Buntan with a first-round knockout here in America.
What a statement made by the American Buntan. First round KO, Rich Franklin.